Alright guys, so now I'm moving on to track number 10 from Sade's Promise album. This one is titled Tar Baby. That's a very interesting title. Like, when I first saw it, the first thing that came to my mind was like a baby just covered in tar. Which, I don't know, that seems like super simplistic. Like, that's what anybody would have thought of. But that's where I got the imagery. Like, just a black baby, I don't know, a super black baby. But yeah, I definitely am excited to check this one out. Tar Baby, without further ado, let's get into it. Without further Sade, I do. Let's get into it. Oh, I'm loving it. Alright, I'm liking that startup. Make sure it's 1080p as well. Production. This song is amazing. Song. I've said that like about every track on this album, so that goes to show that this is definitely an amazing album. I want to see what exactly that means though, the Tar Baby. It's one of these like I don't know what that is exactly, but it's a difficult problem that is only aggravated by attempts to solve it. And it's like, Walt. No way. Oh, that is creepy. That is creepy. So. Wait, hold on. Tar Baby. Oh, that's messed up. But, so it's like one of these. So it's like a difficult problem that's only aggravated by trying to solve it. So it's interesting. I didn't know that. I thought it was just like an actual like tar covered baby or something, which is very, I don't know. But yeah, I definitely enjoyed this song. I can't wait to run this album back. This album so far has just had amazing track after amazing track after amazing track, and I'm definitely enjoying it. Sade is such a legendary artist. Her voice is so iconic, bro. Oh man. Vapor wave version. Vapor wave version. Hold up. Tar Baby. Vapor wave. What is vapor wave? Who is vapor wave? Oh, it's another version. Huh. Okay, maybe I'll do that later. But yeah, definitely enjoyed it. And if you guys did as well, make sure you smack the like button as usual. And subscribe if you're new, because that always helps out a lot. And yeah, I definitely enjoy you guys having, you know what I'm saying, fun with me reacting to this stuff. Well, or seeing me react to it. And yeah, if you guys enjoyed it, y'all already know what to do. Love you guys. Thank you for all the support. And until the next video, much love. Stay safe and peace out.